A 61-year-old city man has been charged in connection with heroin sales throughout the city of Kingston, police said Thursday. Irving Lowe was arrested by Kingston police Wednesday and charged with two felony counts of sale of a controlled substance and three felony counts of possession of a controlled substance and the misdemeanor of possession of a controlled substance. The arrest followed a three-month investigation into Lowe's alleged involvement in heroin sales in the city, police said. Lowe is being held at the Ulster County Jail without bail.